अस्सलाम वालेकुम, इट इज़ मी अब्दुल हमीद मल्ला, टीचर यूपीएस मल्लाबाग, जूम लैंग्वेज, डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ वारा। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू मैथमेटिक्स फॉर क्लास 8th एंड माय टॉपिक इज काइंड्स ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल्स पार्ट 3। माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस यू माइट बी नोइंग द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ a parallelogram and the properties of a rhombus. Let us recapitulate those properties. In a parallelogram, opposite sides are parallel and equal. In a parallelogram, opposite sides are parallel and equal. Opposite sides are parallel and equal. That means this side is equal to this and this side is equal to this, and this side is parallel to this and this side is parallel to this. So opposite sides of a parallelogram are equal and parallel. Number second, opposite angles are equal. That means this angle is equal to this and this angle is equal to this. And the diagonals of a parallelogram bisects each other at their point of, at the point of their intersection. And in a rhombus, all sides are equal to each other. With A, B, C, D, as you know, I already said to you that all sides of a rhombus are equal to each other. That means AB is equal to BC, BC and CD is equal to AD. And opposite angles are equal to each other. And the third one is the diagonals of a rhombus are perpendicular to each other. So in a rhombus, diagonals are perpendicular bisector of one another. Now the other kind of a quadrilateral, that is a rectangle. A rectangle is a parallelogram with equal angles. A rectangle is a parallelogram with equal angles. Suppose A, B, C, D is a rectangle. Dear students, let's know the elements of a rectangle. You see, here we have AB, BC, CD and AD, four sides. We have four sides, and we have four angles, angle A, angle B, angle C and angle D. We have four angles. We have pair of opposite sides AB, CD and BC, AD. We have opposite angles, angle A, angle C, angle A and angle C, angle B and angle D. And each angle is right, because as you know the properties of a quadrilateral, the sum of angles of a quadrilateral is equal to 360 degrees. And you know, a quadrilateral has four angles. Let us divide by four. That means in a rectangle, each angle is equal to 90 degrees. Each angle is equal to 90 degrees. Each angle is right angle. Let's know the features of the properties of a rectangle. opposite sides of a rectangle are equal and parallel. Opposite sides are parallel and equal. Opposite angles. Opposite angles are equal. Adjacent angles are equal and supplementary. Adjacent angles are equal and supplementary. And supplementary. And the diagonals of a rhombus, the diagonals of a rectangle are equal. The diagonals of a rectangle bisect each other and are equal. Bisect each other